Just got a package in the mail. It's not a surprise because it says what's on it, but I figured I'd do one of those post bag videos that seems to be so trendy these days on YouTube anyways. So let's get in here. It is a bunch of trees. Now I think, if I'm not mistaken, these came from either AliExpress or Banggood. But let's see what we got here. Bloody batteries dying at an inconvenient time. Okay. Where was I? I think I was just unpackaging this first package of trees. 10 of them. They're, I don't know, they're fairly similar. Not a bad color of ground foam. You can see on the work on the bench there, a bunch of it's fallen off, but that's okay. They're fairly consistent. Let's see now, where's my scale ruler here? They've got a little ridge in the bottom of the trunk here. So there's the planting height. So what do we got here? These are about 22 feet in HO. That's pretty reasonable. I thought I had a multi-scale ruler around here somewhere. I don't know, they're in real world measurements. What do we got here? 7.5 centimeters. You can do the math at home. So that's the first bag. It had 10 in them. I'll hook up the listing here in a little while. These came from AliExpress. So I bought this pack of 10. And then from the same vendor, I got this pack, which is a 20 pack. They're equally all jammed in there. Let's pull it two or three. Oh! Well, these are all right. So they've got a slightly different color bark on them, different color foliage on them, and they're slightly different height. That's good. Good variety. They're a little bit more dense. You plant a few of them together. Yeah, I think they're going to look okay. How tall are these guys? These ones don't have a real step on them, but I'm going to guess about there. So that's, what, about 18 HO feet? Or 8 centimeters tall? That's not bad. Well, there's a couple little bits of different color up in there. I think I'm going to dust these with just a bit of... I don't know, some kind of spray adhesive and a bit of different colored ground foam just to put some highlights on them. And yeah, this is good. 20 of them in here. They kind of all lock together. Oh, that one's got a bit of a kink in its stem there. I may have to crash a car into that one. But there. Obviously, the trunk is all from the same mold. I wonder what happens if I try and spread some of these trunks out a little bit. It's all glued together at the top, and it makes it look a little wonky. Yeah, that's not bad. So that's 10 of that one and 20 of that one. I'll put up a still shot of the AliExpress listing, but if I remember correctly, the entire thing was about $12 for 30 trees. that's a good deal. What's it say on the customs thing? It says $4.53. That's a complete lie, but that's okay. That's fairly typical. Anyway, there we go. Bunch of cheap Chinese trees. Cheers. Change my mind. That's not it yet. I want to see what some of these look like in the world here. Planting speed. Not even glued in. Yeah, I can get behind those. Never plant in even numbers. Just doesn't look natural. Am I even in the frame? Oh, sure I am. There. Doesn't that look... Well, that one wasn't in the frame. Let's move over a little bit here so we can see them all. See what I mean? It just looks... For some reason, odd numbers just look more natural. Don't know why... Unwritten rule, but it really is. And even with the blue hill in front of it and the streaky green paint on the in the behind there, it just looks better with an odd number. And I like my cheap trees. I think I'm going to keep them. And actually, I've got some more coming from some other Chinese vendor that I just ordered. So another month to 6 weeks from now, we'll see how those look beside these ones. Okay, that's it for sure this time. Bye.